In Moodle, videos can easily be added to courses by embedding them into the HTML editor. In this video, I'll show you how to do this. I have a page and I would like to embed a YouTube video into it. First, I need to find the video. I'm going to go to YouTube and find one. In order to embed it, I need to get the code for the video and copy it. To find this, I must click on Share. Then, click Embed. The HTML code displays in a box for you to copy. However, you can customize this code first in order to control how the video displays. To do this, click Show More. Now, update the settings as you like. You most likely will want to change the size of the video. I recommend that you always uncheck the Show Suggested Videos when the video finishes option. If you don't do this, YouTube will pop up other videos to your users after it's complete. Once you've selected the options you want to use, double-click in the HTML box and copy the code. Right-click and copy it or use Ctrl-C. Then, move back into your course and toggle into the HTML editor and view the code. Paste the HTML code from YouTube into the desired location on the page. Lastly, scroll down and save your changes. As you can see, it's quite simple to add videos into your courses.